something for you.
Is it a pony? Oh my God, please tell me you bought me a pony.
I mean, it got some horses under the hood. Nissan Silvia, you up for it?
Ooh, a chance to perfect my drift. Drop me the pin.
Yo, you caught up on the news? They just arrested a bunch of racers.
You'd think they'd have better things to do.
Stevenson ain't gonna let it lie. Shit is only gonna get more intense in these streets.
Don't worry, I can handle whatever else she's got planned.
Oh, seriously, just be careful. Not worth losing you over all this.
Rydell, you won't. I got this.
All right, I trust you. Stay safe.
Happy customer? Check. Happy Nissan? Check. Happier Rydell?
Check, check. Have I told you lately what a fantastic job you're doing?
I am, right?
Hey, do we have an employee of the month? Like rewards and stuff?
Yeah. You don't have to clear the possum trash for a week.
Gee, thanks, boss.
Peace.
Calling all units, we have a 2440 in front of us.
Hey kid, if you need a little extra cash before the big race, I got a Ferrari 488 that needs a good run.
Ooh, sweet ride. And the cash is the cherry. Bella, bella.
You speak Italian now? Fancy.
Nah, heard it on a pizza ad.
Send in the details now.
Dispatch, we got ourselves a racer here.
Thank you.
Bravo 40 on our sights.
Ferrari delivered, boss.
Yeah, the customer was over the moon. Do you have a minute to talk?
Sounds ominous.
No, I mean, talking to Tess about you and your ass got me thinking.
About what?
I've had a lot of sleepless nights over what happened. What I said, what your ass said.
Yeah, it was pretty brutal. Not you, I mean just everything.
Yeah, I wasn't kind to her. And that's something I have to live with. But I'm glad I still have you.
Always. Well, as long as you keep sending me these jobs, car upgrades don't pay for themselves.
Ha! I always knew you had a mercenary streak. Later.
Thank you.
cash to help the community.
Patrol ready to help you guys. Control, controllers join the party. Now we're ready to take this perp down.
Race.
in traffic.
So, I never finished that story. So, I was speeding, right? And whoop, whoop, cop car shows up and he's screaming on the speaker thingy, "Stop the car, ma'am!" But between my sweet muffler and the music and the helicopter, it's impossible for me to hear him, right? Then I roll down my window and start shouting while driving one-handed. It wasn't me! Was, though.
You sure I need to hear this?
And that's the last time I ever drove. Hey, can you take me to Ricky's Ribs? My order's ready.
Damn it, Tess.
What now, Tess?
What, no hello?
Hello.
You want to do another pickup job?
It's helping me pay for the car. Why not?
Good. This one's a doozy. It's a bruiser. So, if you get any cops on your tail, it shouldn't be a problem.
If implies there's a chance it might not happen.
Look, a big hit right there!
If Holden Parker's granny was still alive to bake Lakeshore an apple pie, it'd taste like freedom. Vote for Parker and make Granny proud.
Wouldn't surprise me if his next restaurant is Granny Fries Freedom.
Took a hit here, dispatch!
Dispatch, pretty sure I have eyes on the suspect. Suspect is endangering lives. Need assistance. That pump's in a Mitsubishi, Control.
This is dispatch. We've just received reported sightings of the suspect at Douglas Park.
Excellent work, team. I think we have him.
We just took a big hit.
You're mine, Dick Biscuit.
I honestly thought we had him there.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at Douglas Park.
Keep searching for the street punk!
Suspect spotted, let's do it this time!
This lunatic is trying to take us out!
I'll have him in my clutches soon, dispatch.
We can't continue!
This driver is one slippery son of a bitch!
Everyone converge on Underwood Gardens. We just lost the suspect there.
I aim to shut this bird down today. Dispatch, this is over.
Okay, Tess, I got the car.
Great! Looking into my crystal ball, I can see you're being chased by the cops. Lose them, then hit me up!
AWD here, going after them.
They lost us.
We just lost that damn perp in Underwood Gardens.
Dispatch, patrol is engaging the perp.
Thank you. Yeah, we lost the subject.
Not sure how much longer we can carry on, Control.
Suspect vanished in Vailmore.
I'll get this asshole!
You know, Tess, these are getting tougher.
Well, the owner wanted to see how it handled under pressure from the LPD.
And what if I failed?
He built it so you could bounce those guys around. You know, like bumper cars.
Bumper cars? This ain't the fun fair, Tess.
Oh, thank God. I hated the fun fair. You know those coconuts are actually glued into place, right?
Do you even care about me? Like, do you even care about my well-being?
Of course! Who else is gonna keep me in hair dye and gibberitos?
Later, Tess.
Got a good one for you, Speedy!
Any chance this one won't have any heat?
Well, there's a chance, but not a good one. Roxanne Candy needs an assist.
Hold on. Roxanne Candy? The Roxanne Candy?
Former teen sensation who's just been released from rehab? The one and only! She needs us to take her car for her. She lost her license after the incident.
Damn it! Just took a big hit!
Thank you.
Dispatch, we can't continue. Sorry.
All right, I got the wheels. Gonna lose the heat.
Let's get in on this action.
We got eyes on him, Dispatch. Target is lost.
AWD has arrived and we'll wrap this up fast.
I think we're on our way out here, people.
Control, AWD joining the pursuit.
Chopper bot visual on the target.
Nailed that asshole.
We lost him, Dispatch.
Calling all cars. We've lost that vehicle in Duncan Bay. Go find him.
Turn over every stone in this part of town to find this punk.
Not sure how much longer we can follow.
How? How did we lose them?
That perp has vanished in Yam's park.
Interceptor, here and engaging.
This street creep is a complete lunatic.
We're gonna lose our jobs if we don't stop him. Let's track this punk down.
Yo, 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 Roxanne's PA called. Says she was super psyched. Good work.
I ain't gonna lie, that was pretty cool. The first album I ever bought was Don't Judge Me, I'm Just Better Than You.
Snap! That shit was seminal. When you were 12.
Oh, whatever. So, like, what happened?
I grew up.
No, what happened with Roxanne?
Oh, she was at some after party and went out for a drive with her new boy toy. Next thing she knows, she's running from the paps.
Yeah, I mean, that's bound to get you some attention, especially without a license.
Right? She was facing some serious community service. And you know how the rich and famous hate picking up trash.
Yeah, I hear that.
So, she called the best in the business to take the heat from her.
Oh, so this is a business now, huh?
We're a startup. And before you get any ideas, I do not have an HR department.
Dispatch, this son of a bitch just slammed us.
as good on me.
clown we're after?
Did we lose him?
No, we're out. Repeat, we are out.
Search the area and find this punk.
Did you know there's more bacteria on a steering wheel than on a toilet seat?
Don't you got somewhere else to be? Because I got work to do.
In this environment, information like that is a public service. You should get some wet wipes up in here.
Details on Alec. He's not a very good guy.
Tell me something I don't know.
First, though, I have a big mid-season cliffhanger. Turns out, he used to race. Was really good. Won a few events under the name Lil A.
Yaz didn't say anything.
Go figure. But Lil gave it all up 10 years ago tonight.
Well, hold on. 10 years ago? How old is he?
It gets wilder. He quit after he took on the Lakeshore champ in one big race. Risked it all, lost it all, and never raced again. Guess who the champ was? Guess! Rydell!
Wait, what? Seriously?
Nah, can you imagine? Alec is actually Rydell's arch nemesis, sitting in his lair, plotting from the beginning.
Tess, jeez.
He's just some low-life ex-racer who never really made it pay, and now he's into some shady shit. Lil A. You are so gullible. Peace.
Patrol's on the chase.
Shaking worse.